every single thing that you've gone through equips you to be able to do what you were born to do. Hey, it's Rhonda Sciortino, and I just wanted to talk to you a little bit about your purpose. If you're not thinking about your purpose, why you were born, why you're here now, why bad things have happened to you, why maybe they're happening right now, then sorry to bring it up if you're not already there. But I want to encourage you to be there because the clues to our purpose are there. It's on us to find them and put them together until we have all the pieces to see our purpose. And then once we have an idea, an image of what our purpose should be, then it's up to us to make it a reality in our lives. See, it's one thing to think about something, aspire to something, hope for something, wish for something, but it's a whole other thing to actually take action and make it happen. And you can do that. You have the power to do that. So you might be saying, right. How? It probably is different for everybody. It's almost always, though, a circuitous route, doing a little of this and a little of that, finding out what we're really not good at, just doing life and accumulating those clues. When you start to ask questions, when you really start to think about it, and you begin to ask questions of other people. What do you think I'm really good at? Is there something that you can think of that I'm good at? Is there something that you know about me that's maybe a blind spot for me? Or you have an idea of what you want to do, and you start to ask people, let's say you think that you want to be in banking or finance or whatever, and you just start to ask people, do you know anybody who's in banking or finance? Do you know anybody who might be willing to just have a coffee and let me ask some questions about what it's like to be in that career? What do they like about it? What don't they like? What are the best parts about it? What are the parts they wish weren't there? When you're curious and you ask sincere questions, most people will answer those questions. One of the dirty little secrets about humanity, we like to talk about ourselves. Right. So when you start asking questions of people who have done the thing that you're interested in, very oftentimes they enjoy the opportunity to talk about it. If they happen to be in the season of their life where they're looking at their legacy, they're looking back on what they've done, oftentimes those people will really appreciate that someone is noticing them and someone is recognizing that they have a level of expertise in something. So don't hesitate to ask questions and be curious. And you can find so much on the internet now that, you know, didn't used to be there. We used to have to go to the library and then we'd have to sort through books. And how do you know which book is the right book? You had to read the book to find out if it was really the right book. And so now, oh my gosh, there are so many online courses. Many of them are free. Many of them are really low price. They're affordable. Many of them are self-paced to where you can, when you have 10 minutes, you can go in and you can go work on it. And it saves and it's right there when you have another 10 minutes and you can come back to it. It's really remarkable when you think about it, but you won't do any of that if you're not curious. So be curious. The things that you've been through have changed the way you see the world. They've qualified you to do what you were born to do and perfectly matched to do. Is there anything more important than finding and living the purpose for which you were born? I don't think so. I think that's the point.